The city lies in northern Tuscany, around 130 kilometers from Florence, and it is known especially for its world-famous marble. This week, we take a look at the Italian city of Carrara and its surroundings. Welcome to Earth from Space. Carrara lies along the Carrione River in the foothills of the Apennine Alps, a mountain range that stretches for approximately 55 kilometers and reaching around 2,000 meters high. The city is famous for its marble, called Carrara, taken from nearby quarries in the Apennine Alps. What appears as snow cover on the rugged mountains is actually bright white marble, contrasting with Tuscany's lush green vegetation. The white or blue-gray Carrara marble is one of the most prestigious marbles in the world, with its quarries producing more marble than any other place on Earth. The unique stone was formed by calcite-rich shells left behind by marine organisms when they die. When water bodies evaporate, the deposited remains form limestone, and when buried under multi-ton layers of rock, the intense heat and pressure cause the limestone to metamorphose into marble. The special quality of the Carrara marble has made it a popular resource for many famous sculptures, including Michelangelo's Pietà, and has been used for some of the most remarkable buildings in ancient Rome, including the Pantheon and Trajan's Column. Also featured in this summary image from Copernicus Sentinel-2 are the towns of Viareggio, Lido di Camaiore, Pietrasanta and Forte dei Marmi. Marina di Carrara is a beach resort on the Ligurian Sea, with port facilities for transporting and shipping marble. The most popular resorts and beaches nearby are those at Marina di Carrara and Marina di Massa, both of which become very crowded during the summer, especially with Italian holidaymakers. Also visible in the image is La Spezia, a major naval base and the second largest city in the Liguria region. Copernicus Sentinel-2 is based on a constellation of two identical satellites in the same orbit, 180 degrees apart, for optimal coverage and data delivery. Together, they cover all Earth's land surfaces, large islands, inland and coastal waters, every 5 days at the equator.
Thank you.